home staging professionals don't use staging to create a false reality, but to show off a home at its best. This is no different from putting on our best clothes for an important interview. Most people would love to live in a home which is immaculate and tidy, to have a kitchen that looks like a page from a glossy interiors magazine, and to fall into a bed worthy of a five-star hotel. But most of us know that once we've bought a house and moved in, it's unlikely that the house will ever look so tidy again. While we're searching for a new home, we love to be under the illusion of an idealized world. This is where staging becomes so important. Ultimately, selling your home is you pitching what you have to offer against the competition. Your aim is to attract the buyer ready to move and to ensure it's your home they fall in love with. You want to move on to the next stage of your life, whatever that holds for you. You don't want to be held up in a world where you have to tidy up every few days and entertain strangers asking crazy questions in your kitchen. Launch your home to the market with a bang, not a whimper, looking as though you actually want to sell, not as though you're just testing the market. Now we come to the how. Address your marketing if you want to change your address. Our unique address system to sell high, sell fast. Getting ready to sell can be a lengthy process. Don't underestimate the preparation time. My first blog after starting the business talked about preparing for the sale at least a month before calling an agent for a valuation. These days, with more experience, I advise starting a good 3 months in advance, or more, depending on the house's value and how long you've lived in it. If you were planning a big party or a family wedding, you'd think nothing of making lists and starting the organising months or even years in advance. Moving house is at least as big an event in most people's lives as a wedding or a big party, yet we don't imagine it's something we need to physically prepare for in the same way. If this sounds daunting, don't worry. There's a growing industry of professional home stagers who can help throughout the process. Another reason to start early is to have time to be kind to yourself. Houses are emotional places. Don't rush your preparation, or you'll find yourself feeling frazzled and stressed, unable to decide what to do first. The moving process is mired in difficult decisions about personal belongings and may cause memories to surface that halt progress for a while. Don't worry. Keep your end goal, your new home and the next stage of your life, in mind as you begin. There is help available should you need it. You can call a friend, a family member, or a professional stager. At Lemon & Lime Interiors, we recruit our staff as much on their emotional intelligence as on their ability to arrange cushions. We know teaching our team to tidy and position furniture and accessories to best effect is a relatively straightforward process. What's equally important is their ability to read a situation and understand when it's time to pause, put the kettle on, and chat.